Welcome back. Now in this lesson, we're going to create a customer matrix in both ChatGPT and Claude. A customer matrix is a tool that's used to organize and analyze information about a company's customers. Now typically it consists of a grid or table that displays various characteristics of the customers along the rows and columns. It's really a valuable tool for business to gain deeper understanding of their customer base and make more informed decisions to better meet customer needs. Now let's get started, and as always, I'm gonna leave the prompt in the comments. Let's start off with a prompt. First, I work for a, in brackets, the company. I wanna create a matrix of customer personas, come up with relatable bios that include age, demographic, interest, behavior, and communication styles. Now in the first column, put persona type. In brackets, this is what we fill in, add in your persona type, such as a doctor, office manager, nurse practitioner, cosmetic surgeon, entrepreneur, small business owner. Close brackets. Now in the top row, put demographics, interests, behaviors, communication style, then create a customer persona bio for each block as the row related to the cup. So next, we're gonna head over to ChatGPT. I'm gonna copy this. Control C, put this in here. And I work for the knowledge jar. And I'm gonna delete all this. And this. And let's see what it comes up. Great, so we can see ChatGPT created persona. We got Sarah, and we got Alex, and we got Emily. Okay, it's really good. I'm gonna do the same thing over. I'm over in Claude, but what I'm gonna do is scroll up, or actually, let's do this. Claude, put it in here. I'll do the same thing. Jar. Delete all this. And take out this right here. And then I'll hit enter. I personally like Claude's output. It's well organized, and you can see right here, it's all in one table. That's my preference, but let me know what you think. See you soon.